Hey, what's going on, man?
Come on in.
Ready to play?
Hey, guys, look who's here.
Yo! Hey,
man!
Yeah,
you know, Max has really trumped us with Anime Saturdays. We should have done that.
Arc System Works and Axis.
Should have stolen it. Team Red.
Time to realize.
Fuck the Red Team. I hate that fucking
Red Team.
Yeah,
no, they're good.
Yo, everybody, it's Guilty Gear Revelator. Welcome to the Sparta Night Fist.
When's Melee? Turn this shit off.
Negro install.
That was the worst.
Take these finals out of my face.
Has anyone figured out
life bar setting?
Has anyone figured out what an Exard is?
No.
Mom data. Do you want to reset your mom?
There's a lot for yours.
I bet you Daisuke's the kind of guy that was like, I don't want to
shut up.
Yeah.
Look at this.
Nice.
Wait, what's the game that had a power up that put latency on people?
Skullgirls.
Yeah. The syringes with downtime.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Punch,
thing, yeah.
Kick, slash, heavy slash.
It's
dust.
All in the mind. If you want to test me.
Okay. Taunt is L2.
That looks like a Guilty Gear.
Special move is there. Works for me. Sound, what do we got? That looks good to me. Let's close it.
Put the voices on English.
Oh,
no.
Yep. Is that a system voice? Random.
But I need to hear Dragon Installer.
Yeah.
Dragon Installer.
Whatever. What is R? No.
Not online. Get rid of that shit.
Yeah, I'm a pad player in this game. It's super weird for me because I didn't have the stick at the time.
Okay,
yeah,
well,
same.
So,
same.
I'll just, I feel very stupid. I am also a pad player.
And I don't like playing
shit.
All of us, when Exard came out, none of us had
I'm also a pad player in Guilty Gear in general because I feel like the button comp. Well, but we're
onward to legitimacy.
This is going
to
be a blast.
Dojo
That's
online.
Fine. Don't worry about
how
it.
How do I get L1?
The great equalizer.
Okay.
How do we all play on keyboard?
Okay, no, for real. Where's versus mode?
It's been removed from this title.
Arcade? No,
but maybe you might not be able to
select from a range of offline modes.
That's the one.
Okay, that's how that works. Okay. Find out what happened only days before the main story from every character's perspective.
And don't worry about me, because
really
I haven't played Guilty Gear since our original Fisticuffs episode.
All right.
Same, yeah.
Select Wander mode.
Yeah. Select searching for rumors.
Okay.
I love how it's a fucking PlayStation controller,
too. Yeah, you're doing
it.
You're doing it.
You're doing it.
Press the PlayStation button.
No. I don't seem to exist.
Press the PlayStation button.
Hold on a moment.
There you
go.
No,
there's there.
Now you take I have to sign in, so here's what you do. you take control of that again. You press
I
the play
love
S button.
This generation.
You did it?
Yeah,
okay.
I did it.
And then this. And
now
Yeah.
Hey, Willie, can you do me a favor?
Back to back.
Can you blur or cut the video out on that part? Because friends of mine's real names are on the screen.
Sure, I kind of assume.
Because it's hilarious.
All right, so we're the new folks. Johnny.
Who is
go,
the fastest? To Johnny,
Johnny.
It's Wooly.
And then
who's
no,
the fastest
Alfred.
To
oh,
come K-Hun?
Right? Or she, what is
she's
it?
New. She's new.
The
man the man is a robot.
The old man is
correct.
A new girl.
Rock out the more difficult conventional
advanced
control
or simple.
Type.
Change button layout.
Wooly, technical is regular controls.
Yeah.
Okay.
Stylish is simplified.
Like
It's EO.
Yeah,
that's the one
easy
for me.
Operation.
Yeah.
I like that one.
Because Come K-Hun is completely new, we should just check our overdrives and our moves. Because I don't know who the...
just kill
I mean, I assume Johnny
the regular,
is what he used
well,
to
the
be,
the regular
but
moves will be... Oh, man.
The name of the show is
This is one of my favorite new characters I've seen in a long time.
Yeah,
great
yeah.
concept.
Everything
really
about
awesome.
The concept is rad. And both designs are cool.
Yeah. Absolutely.
I love her victory screen. Looks
fantastic,
too.
Reminds me of that Bloody Rage... Bloody...
Oh! What?
Bloody Rage 4 character that's an old guy and a little girl.
He's walking into the game. Like, he's walking into the roster. That's fucking great.
It's me. Here's Johnny.
What a badass.
Woo! I wish I, like, enjoyed his place.
Oh! I didn't know they did that for Revelator!
Yeah, the camera
pans. Does that
pans.
Happen for all of the
Yeah,
mansions?
Yeah, the camera
okay,
pans.
Okay, mine are Shoryuken. Mine are just fireballs.
You.
Oh, and here's what it looks like in Stylish.
Yeah,
it's okay. There's a special button.
Yeah.
So it's like smash.
That's what art. That's what a heavy kick is on the main menu. So after you, Wolves,
dude, you're squooing like one of the girls on Johnny's ship.
You have to hold it.
Oh yes, you do have to hold
look,
it.
Look at the stuff. Look at the FAQs.
My friends
fucking
are
awesome.
Too good.
There's so much tutorials.
Treasure Hunt and Johnny. Yeah, they're the same.
Treasure Hunt. Yeah.
Treasure Hunt's new.
Yeah.
Mr. Fina.
Be held.
I think that's the thing where he gets more coins, actually.
You should go to the My Friends Are Too Good mode.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. That's
okay,
there.
Okay, you put the mist on him.
Yeah.
You charged it, but he saw it coming because you're
so
charging
Johnny's
it
got
so
his
long.
Six coins down there in the corner. Don't run out of coins.
Do whatever
Never
you
run
can.
Run out of coins.
You're
oh,
running
no.
out of coins, dude. You're spending all your money.
Yeah.
What is this?
You're sacrificing
Spend
your coins.
Spend money to play Johnny.
Yeah.
What it's is...
Putting quarters into Pat's PS4.
I'm having a lot of trouble with Kumkehan right here.
Hey,
Kumkehan.
Hey, Hyun.
Oh, that's the same.
It's an H.
I guess.
It's written in plain English.
Woo!
That's a cool fireball, actually.
Yeah, it is. Although it's like a weird color, like blends into this background a little bit.
Oh, look at the dolphin in the background. He's so cute.
Oh, he's very cute. May is new in this, too, right? Or was she in the first one?
Apologies.
May was in the first one.
Okay.
Apologies for the massive scrub play, everyone.
Absolutely.
Like, this is the first time ever. Oh, cool.
Yeah, as if, like, our first video on Guilty Gear was not scrub play.
I was gonna say, like, all of us played Guilty Gear for, like, a week tops.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what that new thing is about.
I played it for, like, a day.
Yeah, no, it's fair, exactly.
And it's, like, it's like, awesome. Guilty Gear's great, but I'm, like, I
There's
I
too many
know.
Games to play.
Did you see that, Wolves? It comes back.
Yeah,
that's a really
like
tricky
an omen
fireball.
Shit.
Yeah.
That's kind of crazy.
That's exactly what it makes me think of.
If you jump over
it's
it.
Blue, too.
Blue is Omen's color.
Five
no
seconds.
That's that. Nope. Time it out.
Oh! Oh!
Time up, though. It's
Damn.
Unclear who won.
Oh, that's
those
so
victories.
Cool.
Yeah.
Yeah, don't skip those. Don't skip those. All right, we got to see. I want to see everything about the suit opening up and revealing the little girl inside.
But why doesn't she? Why is she wearing an old man bot? Why is she wearing like a robot or like a dinosaur?
You
or
know,
something?
There's probably a good reason for
I
it.
I guess so.
But I have no idea.
I can't think of what a good reason. Why does it? Is that just for that character? I have not played Guilty Gear a lot, where you're doing a move with the old guy and there's like a warning sign on it. You go up in the air and you do your fist like that. There was like a little yellow warning symbol.
You got
like,
more
watch
coins.
Out.
Yeah.
It's crazy.
And you have lipstick.
They're lipsticks.
Throw your lipstick.
Please.
Yeah, he's doing it. Oh, they're huge. Throwing money at the problem.
Hey, Wolves, do you mind if I check my moves again?
Okay.
Because I feel like I have more. It's kick. That's what it is.
While you're at it, on the side of the screen, there is
little,
how do you look at the screen.
Yeah, floating thoughts.
Do you want to learn how to look at the screen?
It's fucking Heavy Rain.
Thanks, man. That's all I wanted. Oh, I have a step. Like,
oh.
There's going to be a floating thought that says, I'm the Origami Killer.
If I am the Origami Killer, what do I do?
How did Madison get out of the apartment?
Oh, that's cool.
She dived out the window.
She didn't.
No!
What's my name?
It's the J-Cut!
Ooh. Jacob.
Oh, I always forget the dusts are overheads.
Cool. Okay, yeah, it is just a Guilty Gear thing.
Damn.
God, it's been a while.
Damn, he looks great. Fuck, this game's gorgeous.
I feel like Johnny made the transition better than most of the other characters.
I can't wait for that cat girl to come out.
Those abs. Those abs made the transition.
Yeah. Bully sandbagging my cat girl joke.
Absolutely. You know what's good sandbag?
Nico Para?
Cats.
What?
No, I mean biking.
Oh.
Oh, it's just your
cool.
hair.
Yeah, and then on,
I saw Wooly freaking out about it.
Because I couldn't tell,
like,
but on closer observation, it's not actually cat ears.
I hope it's cat ears. That kick is fucking cool. It reminds me of like a Gato kick.
Yeah, it seems like his DP equivalent.
Oh. Did I get it?
I don't know.
Oh, yeah. Finally.
Seems like you did.
Buddha fist. What?
Yeah, put that pressure.
Oh.
Uh-oh.
I don't know what's happening. But do stuff, you guys. Do your best stuff.
Everyone's pressing buttons.
Do your best stuff right now.
I lost it.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. What is that?
Oh,
yeah. There we go.
That was
besties.
Good. She's got a great win anime.
Good one.
Wow.
Is the share
button?
Wow.
It's all on the side, so don't touch that.
See Daisy Doodle.
Share it. It was good. Hey, there's a girl.
You skipped half of it.
She's like, what the hell?
She accidentally ejects herself.
What an amazing win.
Diva wins.
Yeah, a little bit. Little girls inside your little robots.
Yeah.
They're better than they used to be.
A gut. That's unexpected.
Fuck. Gouken needs to open up and reveal.
Ooh,
little
fast low
time. No, it's Ryu inside.
So that's where Dizzy lives. No, unfortunately, Dizzy is not out of the time.
Yeah.
Like Raven, I want to take
Gouken actually did die when he got Shun Goku Satsu'd, and it's his little daughter that's piloting his body. Hey, Raven.
I've literally did not know about this character.
Jam looks great.
Who, Raven?
Yeah, like I knew the old guy in Jam were in this, and Johnny. Yeah. I don't even know about
I like
Raven.
Jam's design now better than I did before.
Her hair's cool, yeah.
Yeah, hair's good.
Well, she's more defined. The black lines, I think, fit her really well.
Yeah.
Technico.
Raven is a story teased character for the last 20 years.
Yeah, he was in like the second Guilty Gear, right?
Yeah. If you played the story mode, he was always in the background hanging out with that man, being like, I'm the fucking baddest
Where's
dude in the
world. Judgment at?
And everyone's
sorry, not Judgment, Testament.
Testament is not around in this world as far as I know, but I'm not 100% certain.
Yeah, she's got no money.
Keep your ideals high.
She's fucking broke.
Wow.
Yeah.
Pointier than usual.
Pointy's fine.
Hey, Proto Chie.
Perk.
How you doing?
Some might say.
I look forward to your insanity.
Yeah, so this motherfucker, everyone's like, are you Axel? And he's like,
that pan down makes all the difference.
Yeah, it looks really good.
Because they do it on the KOs, but like there you really get to appreciate it.
Okay, what do you got, Jam? You still the same as you used to? Yes, you are.
Yeah.
Some slashy McSlashes, I guess.
Yeah. Oh, you got Heavy Day going. Or some variant.
Yeah.
Wah.
Love that English metal vocalist. Vocalist.
This vocalist is really talented.
Vocalist? Okay, what is this?
Hey.
Don't know.
Uh-oh. There it is.
Whoa.
Dragon kick.
Okay, we got grabs. We got lots of grabs.
You mind if I check something?
You have to follow up with the kick.
Is it the kick?
Yeah.
Also, Matt, you've got some kind of Alphonse Elric subsystem going on the right there.
Matt, you want to check your moves?
Not really.
Okay.
It's not going to
affect the battle?
Yeah, I don't think so.
Matt's going to win no matter what.
Yeah. I don't need to look up shit.
That used to be your insta kill.
Wow.
Remember?
Yeah.
I don't know what that is, but it's fine.
That's a nice touch right there. I've weakened it to not murder people anymore.
Mm-hmm.
So I can use it in battle.
They really nerfed that thing.
I think you can use the kick to follow up from that throw.
Oh, wow, that looks great. Yeah, you're right, Liam. You probably
I've seen people complaining about her if they're, like, Jam players, but I'm sure that's in-depth.
Her kicks aren't as good.
Okay.
They are not as good as they used to be. I can feel it right away.
Mata. I've seen some ridiculous combo videos with Raven, too.
You're gonna see none of those today, my friend.
Have you seen the extra colors, by the way?
I've only seen the final extra color where they have the Revelator look with the
white outline on the black texture.
Yeah, exactly. It looks
super
nice.
I could have bought those, but I didn't.
They look really good. They remind me of Street Fighter IV's extra costumes at the end.
Are they DLC only?
I think so.
Okay. Yeah, they look really nice. And like with this engine too, like it makes
whoa,
it.
Whoa! I have stretchy arms too. Or?
Look even more impressive in some cases.
I had stretchy slashes, I know, but
still got it. Gotcha. Yeah. Jam is
that
feel
different?
No,
it's not okay.
Jam feels great. So, Liam, I'm gonna pass this to you.
Yeah.
This art is amazing. Like this style, totally. This everything. I love SF5 style.
This stands out as Guilty Gear absolutely takes the mantle as the best looking fighting game right now. Like there's nothing.
There's no competition.
Did you see Age of Barbarian Arena?
Yeah.
Would you want to take that back
with
liar?
Its lifelike textures?
To rub my eyes a little bit.
Yeah.
I don't think
rub
I have
eyes.
Ever seen Jacko prior Jacko? To me picking this character.
Guess
ever.
I have to take Leo. I've never used Leo.
He's
so
a charge
cool.
character.
Yeah. So
oh,
he's
fantastic.
He's Maximilian.
Yeah,
essentially.
And also, he's got Rekkas that cross
what
you
is it
up.
Again? Light kick.
It's punch, kick, slash, heavy slash, dust.
Okay.
Slash, heavy slash. Oh, Jacko is a pretty lady underneath.
Oh, and where's your R L1, rather?
L1, which would be?
Your burst? Not burst, but your combo FADC. Like
Roman cancel?
Basically, yeah.
That's three attacks together. Any three attacks together instead of a burst.
Okay.
I think.
Yeah, Jacko's cool.
You've also got the parry buttons as well. Yeah, so she's got 18 subsystems that are all fucking ridiculous.
Oh, wonderful.
She gets to place little buildings.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Enjoy. You place these little houses and they generate enemies.
She's the Sims?
She's a MOBA.
Sim City?
She's a MOBA and she creates creep or lanes or whatever the terms are. I don't know. Whatever the fuck. But you put the little thing down and now little dudes come out.
She is Guilty Gear too.
And then you start fighting alongside them.
She's Guilty Gear 2 Overture.
What the fuck?
You'll never stop these dudes.
This character is weird!
Yeah,
wait, shut up. A Guilty Gear character is weird?
Look, her crouch is great, too.
Like, Leo is probably, like, the least weird motherfucker ever.
Yeah, he's pure...
Cool
he's,
guy with
he's
swords.
Cool fighting game guy, right? Like, he's the most straight...
I mean, Soul, I guess, is just...
But, like, it's like he's the king of a nation, so it's like they big him up as that kind of character.
Big him up.
But then they put literal waifus in the game, too.
Because you need them. Okay, that's how that works.
Liam, do you want to check our moves?
That's fine.
So all I've seen is just like...
I check my moves because I want to see how to do her special...
Sorry?
Like, I want to see how to do her fancy supers.
Okay.
She's only got the one. All right. Rotate one circle and P arrow K.
Yep.
It's arrow K.
It's a 720.
Air grab.
Rotate one circle. 360.
Well, I guess it's a grab. I mean, it's kind of weird to...
Oh, do your walk back animation?
That's good.
A fucking fun character. That's awesome.
Not only is Guilty Gear
really cool.
The best looking, but the style is just...
Have you seen Age of Barbarian Arena?
No.
You guys are saying all this bullshit lies.
So there's something else in watching. I was watching the CEO extended exhibition of KOF 14, and something else I caught watching it that kind of explains a little bit of the weirdness of how it looks, even though it's frame perfect to the original KOF characters and stuff, is that they tween every animation. And in this, as you can see, they
double
don't.
Quarter circle with circle will do your instant kill.
God.
So they emulate,
like that?
Yeah, like that.
Okay.
Nice. Yeah, let's go! Shine on!
You're very genius. Oh, this is Koromaru's.
Thanks for the new subs, dudes!
For Benny. For Benny. Shine on! Oh, God.
Yeah, pretty much.
Let's go.
Leo's pretty cool.
Yeah. So, KOF. They actually tweet.
Do I have other... Oh, it's just...
Why would they tweet?
Oh, my God. She has nothing. She has no normal moves, no normal specials. Huh. It's all this weird shit.
All in the houses, all in the little boxes.
That's
okay.
Super weird. And dust and different things.
And so it, KOF probably would have looked better if they did what Guilty Gear did in some ways and made it happen.
Like,
I know.
I know what you're saying.
Oh, that's you know, what that
shit
is.
Shit would have looked better
yeah.
if it wasn't.
Like, oh, okay, yeah.
Like,
within their bad decision, yeah. It could have made the bad decision look a bit better.
That's basically it, you know? Like, because this game, as awesome as it looks, they actually make it look less smooth than it can be in order to emulate the original Guilty Gear feeling, but it works out great. Anyway, I don't know.
Hey, Liam, you mind if I hit this?
Hit what?
You know who I bet you really like, Wooly?
I guess.
That prison guy on the villains team. That new guy with the
blood.
What? What?
Yeah, they're gonna launch her, and she's gonna launch her opponent. Oh shit!
Whoa!
Oh, I want out! Kick! Yeah, sure, why not?
You know what? Fuck, I agree. When it's your birthday and people throw you up like that, that's really annoying.
Oh, can you hit a circle?
Why'd you do the thing again?
Share button is in an awkward place.
Well, no, it's because I don't usually pass these off.
Let's lock this.
You can't.
Oh, that's unfortunate.
Matt, here you go. It's you guys. Wooly, can you pick up that Red Bull that you knocked over? It's at your feet. Just look down. There you are.
Quickly, pick Wooly a character he doesn't want.
Quickly!
Where's Slippy in here?
Yeah, Slippy's right there.
Alright.
Oh man, those characters are awesome.
Yeah.
Oh, and they changed Ethel's quite a bit.
Yeah,
like her design
totally
is
totally different.
What is literal waifu have now?
Just her costume is totally changed.
Her costume's a little ripped up. She's got a big lock around her neck. And her color palette is reversed.
I'll take Slayer. Okay. Yes, I don't think
I actually like this version a lot better than her original. I think the black and white fit her better than pink and white.
Her gun mechanics are
Oh, here we go.
Yeah, she was really fun.
Who picked Soul Bad Guy?
I did.
Oh, yeah, you did.
I play.
No, I like Soul Bad Guy. I want to see Soul Bad Guy in this video. Because
yeah.
He's awesome.
He's not as cool as Ragna.
I think the pan down that they do at the beginning of the round now is such a great addition to their visual style.
Mm-hmm. It looks great.
Because it really jams it in your mouth that, like, it's 3D.
Matt, you ever do that with your wife?
Oh, look. Oh.
Not since I did that thing.
Okay,
That would be a reason to stop.
Let's see some expert Guilty Gear play, fellas.
Yep. It's going to happen.
Mr. Fina. I'm going to pick Johnny next. He's so cool. Did you figure out what the lipstick does, Wooly?
I did not.
Look at that painting of Slayer in the background. That's fucking awesome.
God, I've never played Slayer in any game.
Oh, yeah.
Really?
Not really. I know he's cool, but like...
He's got a bunch of Hadouken type things.
Okay, I figured, but like still.
You're fine.
Wooly,
you're doing
good. Use your ground
Matt,
shade.
You're actually winning.
Yeah.
So.
Sure, but like not right now. Yeah, as you say.
Let it out! Oh no!
I knew Wooly would run to that. There we go. Can you do it? Can you do it? Yeah. Big damage. Oh, and it's done. Now Matt has full tension for a character who's super. He doesn't know. It's half circle, back, forward, and triangle.
Oh fuck me.
That's not that hard.
No,
it's a really simple punch.
I don't
punch
even know
too.
What button is actually triangle because I'm not looking down.
It's
also,
a medium punch.
My pop filter that we're using our mics on like blocks my view.
Oh no, Matt, no. Well, let's see a real super. Or not. And Sharon.
I'm not even really dead. Look at my pose.
Slayer's God King in this universe.
Yeah.
He cannot be beaten.
He's like, I'll lie down for a moment.
Every time you lose a match with Slayer, it's the equivalent of him saying, you did a good job. I'll take a second.
Yeah, my he's got all that cool stuff. Oh, there it is. Thank you.
Like, Eddie's a freak, and if Eddie so much as touches Sharon, he just bursts into death. Oh, you remember that ending where he tries to take over Sharon's body?
Oh, yeah.
And he just melts immediately the instant he touches her?
It went really good.
Because Sharon's an angel, and she's stronger than Slayer.
So this has Persona-like wall splats now, too?
Yeah.
Right?
It had, so did Exert.
Yeah.
Yep.
It's an addition to the dust system. You can go up or sideways.
It hit.
Sick.
That's the one.
You're almost winning again.
One more of those and you're done.
Yeah.
Matt's secretly the best
ever
at Guilty Gear.
Secretly. I pathetically had other matches to make you guys. It was my bluff.
I feel bad for BlazBlue fans.
Who? I love how we all strained silence as we're all huge cowards.
That was supposed to be a setup for somebody to ask me why, but this is fine too. Because the setup of you asking me why was going to be me not answering.
I still think you guys are too hard on BlazBlue.
We are.
Those games are super.
We absolutely are. And the only reason we are is because we're so in love with Guilty Gear's aesthetic. Not even its gameplay. Mm-hmm. It's aesthetic. This is my second favorite fighting game, like, roster after Street Fighter.
After Age of Barbarian Arena.
What? Stop.
It's because you're not on the
Age
train.
Age of Barbarian Arena has some really special stuff going on.
Matt, this is the second.
You can cut off people's arms in that game.
You can't do
Matt,
that in this
game. This is the second
game.
Time today I have to hey, be just like, stop. Okay, so
nope,
you.
Wait, I won't.
You, Pat, Matt won?
Yeah. Matt's super
okay,
one.
Matt, you give me that, please. One.
And then. Yeah.
Oh,
come on.
Yep.
All right.
Oh, vampire. Get it?
Who likes
can
vampire?
Can I get on, or.
Oh, should yeah, you should go
I've
first.
Played one match.
Yeah, you're right.
Can I play?
No.
May I?
It's a good game. You should play it.
Yeah.
I just it's the first time I've played it, so I'm actually really excited.
It's no Age of Barbarian, but
stop it!
Well, no,
just
because
you're
with
not
Matt
in the know
that.
Doesn't mean you have to be angry
well,
about it.
You're uploading this Fisticuffs, right? Call this
Age of Barbarian 2.
Exert,
right.
Or Revelator. Call it Age of Conan or whatever.
Age of Barbarian.
But make the thumbnail BlazBlue.
Got it.
Arisale, Leo.
Will he do it? You already know, clearly. Chip, I don't.
Chip is the only character I know the least.
Yeah.
Cocaine
Wait,
president.
I was going to say, isn't Chip like your favorite?
He is.
Yeah,
he's my
okay.
big favorite, but I don't fucking...
He's pretty unchanged.
Yeah, I figured.
He's
Let's go.
Very, like, even his super is the same. Yeah, so see how they changed Effolt's like color design? She's a little shredded, so you can see her titties a little better.
Good.
A little bit.
Ah.
I couldn't see them before.
Yeah.
Got to get the wedding dress off.
I wish they'd shred,
Gotta
like...
Got to get the wedding dress off and the collar off.
I wish they'd
okay.
shred, like, Chip's, like pants a bit. Jesus fuck. That's some Ariane Saint Amour shit.
Heaving.
Every video we've recorded today.
Heaving.
We've only recorded two.
We've recorded three
That's
now.
That's true. No, I didn't say it in the one before
yeah,
this.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah! Gotta go fast!
I like how these two characters ran from the opposite ends
yeah,
of the
yeah.
earth.
And did you know, fun fact, Chip Zanuff is not his real name.
Oh shit, what's his real name?
He
Saint Amour.
He changed his name from Michael Wilson
Shut
to
up.
Chip Zanuff.
Yeah,
no,
well,
no, no,
you know.
Because he's the president of these United States of America.
You're totally right though. Yeah.
Where's my cocaine?
I really
What do you think he meant when he said let's party?
Let's party.
There's only one true
yeah,
way
he doesn't
to party.
Say let's party. He says let's party, and that's a Coke nose party.
Yeah, it's like a Hulk Hogan nose.
Man, I love Chip.
I'm really good with
they
it,
need,
too.
They need to push the president yeah. angle harder.
Yeah,
they pushed it pretty hard of the little I played of the story mode. Of
no, but they needed to have changed his costume to be like an American, like all-American flag polo.
It's a shame about that whole Zanuff care thing
yeah.
that didn't work out.
That didn't go so good.
Yeah, it's a shame. The faster you get to the doctor, the less insurance you receive. So if you can ninja run there, you receive no insurance. What were you thinking, Chip?
Also,
what
Coke.
Happened?
Somehow Coke works into this plan.
Dual to colon.
Zanuff.
I love the smell of Zanuff's colon.
I can't concentrate when I smell the smell of his colon.
Imagine. Oh, I remember now. Felt is the character you mostly played in Exert, right, Liam? For the little time you spent.
For the 1 week I played.
Yeah.
Imagine
but
the
even
sick
then,
reveal.
Like, I forget all her moves.
Jesus. Well, yeah, it's been like a year and a half.
Yeah.
Imagine the sick reveal that Chip's running mate was just Joe Biden.
Yeah.
Joe Biden! It sounds good.
That
it sounds
seems
like a fighting game
completely
character.
Tonally appropriate. You ever see those Onion articles?
Right.
About Joe washing his car with
yeah.
shrimp.
There's a sick view from the roof.
Yeah.
We can get up there and drink some buds if you want to come join me.
Dude, get some nose candy. Go real fast. We won't let that Potemkin fucker up here, Chip.
Oh, I got whacked.
His instant kill is he put creepily puts his hand
around a little
girl. I like
her color scheme better.
Yeah, no,
version.
It's a lot nicer. I like her costume a lot better now.
A lot nicer.
It's a lot. The difficulty of this color is very nice.
Very better.
Oh, wow. Liam's gotten you on a lockdown.
Yeah, no.
What did Joe Biden whisper in that little girl's ear?
Hey, mama, let me whisper you in your ear. That's what he said.
He said, the truth is, I'm a gear.
Yeah. I'm the guilty gear.
I also, am the
I'm
guilty.
Guilty.
You may not know this, but Chaney, not a reptilian.
Meh.
Shocker. I know you're a little disappointed by that, but, you know. That being said, everyone else in here, totally reptilian. Absolutely.
Everyone.
He's just part of the Assassin's Guild. Don't worry about it.
Well,
it
see,
was me.
They're all lizard assassins.
Wow.
Senran Kagura.
It's the same animation from the first game,
actually. Yeah, but...
But now...
You see just you see about 10%
is
more.
Is it?
And it makes all the difference. This is such a great win pose, because her shit just goes on and on.
Everyone is Rufus.
No regrets!
She just fucking died.
Waifu-chan destroyed you.
No, Xana...
Oh! If we got married, I'd be the first lady!
I train manners and etiquette every day.
He's a super president.
Amazing. That's great.
I'll get less clothes.
Jacko's the weirdest.
So
all right.
Done everyone new.
I would
correct.
Really like to play as Johnny a lot. Oh, I always liked this color. The color, the white clothes color makes him like Urian level black.
Nah,
I love it.
True. I'm not black. I'm Urian level
Johnny
black.
May be my favorite pedophile.
Hey, man. They just operate the ship, dude. They just operate the ship.
No, that's what they're calling
Wooly,
it.
The phrase harem is literally uttered in the story mode.
Of this one or the last one?
I think
one?
The last one.
Well, then we're playing
like
a different version.
To be perfectly honest, he can't get rid of them.
They just...
It's
well, yeah. They have nowhere to go after he kidnapped them on his Johnny ship.
It's called Johnny ship.
Spaceship Johnny.
It's actually just called Johnny
ship. Why would
ship.
They fight? Oh, I guess if they're in the
because
tournament. Is Guilty Gear even a tournament?
Yes.
Sometimes.
Because May is actually 18.
You hit a misfinder in the air.
Yeah,
probably
yeah.
not this
Holy
one.
Shit.
May's,
this changes it all.
May's actually 18, and that's why they're fighting.
I'd say that, like, in a tournament, they shouldn't even allow below 18 to fight because you're not an adult. I know a lot of fighting game tournaments have kids, like Hokutomaro and...
Wow, I'm getting blown up.
Garo and shit, and that's like an official KOF tournament.
Bridget is 18.
Hey, Wooly, you want to help me out with some moves here?
Johnny?
Otter.
Yeah.
Yeah, throw the coin as Hadouken with kick.
Yeah, that... kick? Really?
No, sorry, not kick. Hard slash.
He was giving you bad information to make
You know how to do his Yori super off for hard slash?
Of course.
And then the other one is half circle back forward and S.
So you don't need help at all. You'll definitely win.
DP with kick and then kick again.
Oh, of course. Yeah, he used to have that also.
May's like, I'll use all these animal slaves to win my battles.
Damn it.
And honestly, like, all...
Thank you, animal
all,
slaves.
Like, down, forward, and just neutral hard slash, or almost
yeah,
like
that's
specials.
Stupid.
Yeah, they're really good. I wasn't using them properly.
And look, they have a fucking slave container for the dolphins in the background. That's terrible.
You gotta keep them contained, otherwise they start, like...
They start complaining.
And having sex
Can't
with everything.
Can't give them rights.
I love how the dolphins have blushed cheeks.
You heard about those dolphin caves. You know what goes on.
Unfortunately, yes.
If you don't give them the glass container to keep it
or
in.
Or they'll use
well,
a...
Well, you're really, like...
they'll bounce a beach ball
here.
Off Ken Brockman's face so hard there'll be blood. That or... Like, May is, like, up there and cool in terms of, like, cool pirate designs.
Is that different from it used to be?
She's no Captain Kidd from World Heroes.
No, certainly not.
Pirate ship! Pirate shark uppercut!
We gotta get that.
Oh.
Top 10 pirates in video games.
Is that
Captain
different?
Hey.
Oh, cool.
Now you got little Hell Johnny fire. Toys. Literally throwing those toys at
Johnny
you.
Johnny toys. Don't worry, you'll definitely
wait, is that
win.
What the girls are called?
Yeah.
Cervantes, fighting game pirate, right there.
Fighting game pirate.
Confirmed.
Why is that not working?
There's a pirate in
oh, it is, okay.
In the bullshit game that we played, Deadly Legends.
Uh-huh.
The Deadliest Warrior, there's a pirate guy, Blackbeard.
Ruby Heart.
Shit.
You gotta be a decent mage.
We got some pirates out there.
We got some pirates.
I've never played her before.
Is there a pirate
What's
in Mortal
her,
Kombat?
Like, forward dolphin button?
I don't know.
Oh, to do, it's
her,
a charge.
Deal
charge.
Is if
oh, it's charge.
Charge. Yeah.
Oh, I didn't know she was charged.
Honestly, so I don't think I did.
Yeah, she's like Blanca. She's got an up dolphin and a forward dolphin.
Yeah.
Yeah, it's like Captain Kidd's fucking.
I get it.
Shark uppercut. It's like his dolphin.
What's grab cut. Anyway?
Forward and circle.
Close
okay,
hard.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah.
They
although,
changed how that worked.
And then there's the actual gas as well, the mist, which is like I think half
yeah,
forward
mist,
and
yeah.
and P. But,
he's heating up. Oh. Dolphins.
But I can't. I haven't seen him do the multiple crazy slashes.
Yeah. Maybe you need more.
Maybe you got to use all your coins. I don't know.
Place your heart in the heart of the dolphins, Liam.
Because that's the one badass thing is like full charging it and then.
Yeah. Otter advantage. Otter it. Yeah, you
oh,
won.
Oh, that's great.
It's a seal, I think.
You won.
Here you go, Matt.
That's an otter.
Or Wooly?
Isn't it Wooly?
Yeah, double pass. No?
Otters are like
no,
wasteful.
Well,
Johnny's still
them,
cool.
Yeah,
so.
Johnny will never not be cool.
They look
older than they used to be.
Wait, Johnny gets his allowance from May?
Yeah, it's mm-hmm. She's the responsible
she's in
18
charge of the
year
boat.
Old.
Oh.
Otherwise, he'll gamble it out.
She's very responsible.
Still don't like Milia's redesign in this, though.
I also. Oh, they changed his colors. These look. They did something to the shading. It's more extreme than
he
it was in
He looks even
Exer.
More like a Skullgirls
yeah,
character.
Yeah, they did do adjustments to it.
It looks great. Like I don't know. The
okay.
colors just seem more saturated.
So how much? How many?
How much do we
how much,
actually remember?
No, it's not about that. It's like how much is going to get dropped because
a lot.
Of sticks
all of it. All of it. I tried really hard to learn Potemkin on stick, and I'm still not as good as I was on controller.
I hear you, man. Which is embarrassing, but...
Yeah,
like,
well, this is a game we always
have,
played on controller, and it went away
time.
For a long time.
That helmet is the best.
But the shoes are the worst. Have you ever even looked at the
I
shoes?
I have not looked at
okay,
his shoes.
Okay, let's take a second to look at, like, how Potemkin's design has been, upgraded 90%, but his feet are... Garbage now.
His feet are garbage confirmed.
Look at his shoes.
Oh, wow. They're
That's
just metal.
They're, a little
they're horseshoes.
Silly, yeah.
Looks a little silly.
They're terrible.
That's really weird.
Oh, yeah. You eat the food.
Yeah, I forgot. He's hungry. That's like his gimmick.
He never stops. Is there a penalty if he has none?
Yes.
Yeah, okay. I thought so.
Fuck you, Wooly. You bastard.
Yeah, he said it. He's doing it.
Oh,
yeah,
I'm not going over there.
No reason to. Oh, shit. Getting pretty close.
Nice. I love that move.
Oh! Quickly eat food.
Damn it. Oh. Your food meter is a cool mechanic.
Did it.
You did it, Wooly. Congrats.
I did the food.
I would love the announcer to go, whatever, I guess. Like, just be really... have no stake in these fights.
Why are these guys fighting even?
It's the opposite of every...
What relation do they have?
I don't know.
Whatever or nothing. Go, I guess.
Oh, nice.
You let him get the food out. The food advantage.
Oh, I was
Whoa.
Hoping he would
jump. Yeah. Potemkin does have an air dash, hard. Right?
No.
No? Okay.
He has no movement abilities at all.
Oh! Hey, that was cool.
Yeah, that's stupid shit. Wrong one.
No, it wasn't.
It's what he wanted. He wanted
it is what I wanted.
He
oh,
wanted
yeah?
to whiff it.
With the any air of...
Is Hellfire just when you're low on health?
Woo!
Not sure.
Who won?
No, you lost.
You did. You lost. Okay. I'm passing it to...
Think it's me? I don't
think
know.
It's Matt.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck you, you Sin. Sin,
he's
a cool character who used to be fucking lame because of the game he was in, and now he's cool again because
yeah.
he can fight with them.
It's what I want Ki to be, you know?
Did you just say Ki?
Kai. Kisuke.
He said Kai.
You
he
heard
Ki,
it.
You're
you
almost going to boot him out of your house.
I always, I always fuck that up.
Ada isn't even in this game.
You mean like, Ki Gasquine?
That's the one. Because when I was a kid, I used to just say Ki reading it, and then like, the
yeah, no,
goes,
it's one of those
Kai.
Things that just never got burned out of you, like people who called her Tifa.
No Bedman for me.
I can. Yeah, no one's done Bedman.
I'll take Jen.
Take Bedman.
No one's done Ino either.
Take Bedman.
All right.
Yeah.
No. No, damn it.
You wanted Bedman?
No.
Oh.
Why both Bedman? Bedman Mirror.
Do Megalomania.
Oh, I'm going to get my Meganguro colors on.
Yeah.
I was so good at that game.
Don't wash those panties.
Don't wash it.
Don't wash it.
Never.
I want all the stains.
Like, you can imagine someone trying to wash it, and a guy leaps out the last second and snatches the panties
away. I want all four.
Oh, shit.
I want all five stains.
Play Roland.
In those panties.
Billion panties unwashed.
Oh, boy.
Beautiful. Can't wake up.
I feel like Bedman's design is a miss.
I think with some retooling, it would have been, I could have gotten behind it.
Man, Ino is the boss. She's great.
I don't know how to play her.
You're doing fine.
Play the music.
I'm trying to play the
play One Winged Angel.
I play One Winged Angel. Back to Xanarkand.
These stages are great.
Aren't they the same? Or are there new
no,
ones?
No, they are. They're,
I mean,
the ones
are
that
new.
Are the same have been heavily like changed. Like, yeah. I think this is Leo's stage, but it's winter now instead of nighttime.
What's happening? Why's the red?
Well, because Bedman can rewind, remember?
Nope.
Okay.
I don't remember
That's fine.
He's like your Tracer.
Yes,
sure.
He actually is like
he
Tracer.
Actually is.
But like a VCR oh. machine, because he's playing a visual novel in his real world.
Count.
It's better than my armor.
Your bed hit me. The bed with the razor bed.
Some of Bedman's poses during his normals are really good, though.
He's a weirdo, but
his
love
his crouching
it.
Stuff looks really good.
Yeah, I don't think it's a miss at all. Like,
no,
I'm,
I think he's fine.
I'm totally on board.
I guess I just think that the person in the bed could look cooler.
I think they've done weirder better.
And the fact that the person in the bed is a villain.
What about Leopoldin?
Oh, yeah. Yeah, the game annoys
me. He stopped hanging out with Spider-Man.
Sure.
And decided to go to hang out in Guilty Gear and become a huge weirdo monster.
Yeah.
Oh, you can do it. You can do it, Matt. Do Megalovania, quick.
I could.
Play the
if
song.
I wanted to, but I don't really want to now. Everyone.
Oh, you just don't feel
it.
Like it?
No.
Okay,
maybe
that's
later.
Oh,
yeah.
He gets a unique one. Yeah, that's right. And
that
his is really fantastic. Matt, you can win if you play Megalovania.
I know.
Okay.
Again, I think now is not the right time.
Okay.
Well, that was
you
good.
Just have to hit triangle to do it.
So
I know it's still cool.
I'm passing it to Liam, I believe.
I forget his instant kill.
It's where he's in the movie theater and he bad end comes up.
Yeah.
Right.
Yeah, random sleeping pretty boy is a complete asshole.
There's only one character that I'm sad didn't make it into Revelator at this time, aside from Baiken, obviously.
Thank you.
Yeah, because Baiken's like actually
the character's design got out a little bit. I'm not sure what I saw was final or whatever, but I understand why they would save it for the second one because it's a lot of work. And I remember seeing art of Zappa.
Oh.
And I'm not particularly good with Zappa or play him that often.
But Zappa needs to be there.
Is
like a mainstay.
For this style, Zappa is the height.
Zappa.
It's the hardest thing to do. And I would love to see it done. Because the amount of models that Zappa would require is astronomical compared to the rest of the game.
It'd look amazing though, man. They could do so much with them. Zappa is the cost of like three other characters.
Absolutely.
Yeah.
They could cut costs by making some of them transparent and having the models just clip, right?
Yeah.
Oh, this track.
You know, it'd be great if Axl Lowe threatened Facebook to remove that fat pit photo of him. That my last album was not disappointed at all, Axl Lowe would say.
Yeah, a lot of these stages are new and they look fantastic. Man, this game is great.
This will also be the last time I'll play it.
Isn't that just a shame? Because Street Fighter just is closer to our hearts and we're better at it. Or at least I'm better at Street Fighter than I am at this. And it's like, as much as I adore all these characters, they're not Balrog. They're not American.
Not a single character punches a bunch. Or I guess Potemkin does. What?
That's a counter move.
I didn't see
that move. He throws his bandana on your head.
And I fooled around with Axl when the first version came out.
Oh my god, guys. So, we might not do this again for a while. We'll do the next update. But when Dizzy comes out, right? Because Dizzy will probably come out next month or the month after. But with Dizzy in the game, you know what that means? All of She will be in the game. The best Guilty Gear song. Or the one that fits best with Heaven or Hell Duel 1 Let's Rock. I had that as my ringtone for like 2 years. It's so good.
It is good. Get a smack of Billy Kane off that.
Boom.
Smack of Rolento off that. combining both of Rolento's
totally. An
explosion and getting hung.
Cut Kai's hair somehow. I forget how you do it.
Oh.
There's some kind of damage state you can do to Kai.
Wait, what? They stole a mechanic from Weapon Lord?
Yeah, they stole a mechanic from Weapon Lord, Matt.
They did!
I almost called Julian for no reason. Oh, by the way, who's who here?
I'm Axl.
Mechanic.
Okay, thank you. Yeah, Ride the Lightning. Yee. Well, that's not Ride the Lightning.
Yeah,
yeah.
It was close enough. It's more like watching the lightning go as you don't ride it.
Oh, see, that was a Roman cancel there. Really.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah.
Come on, Axl.
I'm just staring at this. It looks so good. It just looks so good. Wooly, was that three for you?
Yeah.
Okay.
No.
I won.
Liam won, sorry.
Liam won?
Yeah.
Cool, pass that
there
on.
There you go.
Cool.
Why don't we make this
one? Oh, look at that fucking guard in the back.
Why don't we, sir?
Depending on who's left, why don't we make this one the final?
Alright, so if it's the final.
Yeah, it's just Ramlethal and Faust.
I will gladly go Faust.
Faust,
I think that's everyone.
No one took. God damn it.
Oh, yeah, you're
Saddleman.
Right. Yeah. Well, yeah, we're missing two more, but.
Venom and.
Eddie.
Let's get him in.
And Milia. Yeah, let's get him in.
Don't want this
Amelia,
be another chandelier, whatever fuck Pokemon video. Don't know. I forget the character's name.
No, it was Chandelure. Okay.
Chandelure. We didn't pick Gardevoir.
Gardevoir.
People had it out for us because we didn't pick Chandelure.
Okay.
Ew.
All right, other Valentine, who's not as cool as Waifu Valentine.
Do the birthing fluids upset cool. you?
She's super cool. I just
usually they don't.
I just like the wife thing. Like, I think it's nicer. But Faust, my man. The doctor is in.
There's a lot of people here that need afros.
He doesn't do that anymore.
He does a different thing.
Yeah, now he cantos you.
Yeah, and he plas- No, he always cantos you, man. Always.
It's nice that Fetus of God got another job holding up that restaurant.
Yeah. Oh, wow, I see it.
My sword is so cool.
Fetus of God grew up.
Yeah.
He filled out. That's disgusting.
Oh, no.
Oh, man.
Lick you, bitch.
Fetus of God went through Toddler of God stage.
Yeah.
And now it's in the Tween of God.
Tween God.
Oh, nice one. Oh, you.
Now I understand what's happening.
It's not over yet.
Have you guys seen that?
In a good way.
Which one?
I don't know.
Oh, okay. Well, up the butt.
It's going to happen.
1,000 years.
Hell yeah!
Is there a character that reacts where they're like, ah, yeah?
Yes. Eno.
Eno.
Ah, yeah!
Everyone goes, oh, and Eno goes, oh.
But she still takes damage and dies.
Yeah.
Well, he still takes damage.
But it's so good. It's the fucking best.
Because one of them has to happen.
Someone's got
to
be into it.
I'm disappointed if it's not like Potemkin.
Statistically, someone's got to be into it. Have you guys seen that GIF? I retweeted it a while ago, but it's like it's during a Guilty Gear match at a tournament, and someone—it's a Soul
someone
versus
got
Faust.
Cancho'd.
Nice.
Faust does the door teleport, and the Soul bad guy reacts to it immediately, and the moment the door opens, he gets blown up. It's fucking great.
Like so.
Like, what was your plan?
It's like knock knock, who's there? Get fucked. That L on your chest—that's what.
Oh
shit.
Ramlethal 2 is like one of those designs where you just see it and you're like, that's a last boss.
Immediately.
That's a last boss.
There's no question.
Yeah.
Faust, my boy!
Here you are.
Alright.
Alright, I'll grab Eddie.
You go, Willie, then. Oh, okay, sure. Cause like I'm gonna play as fucking Venom. I know like.
Oh yeah, we skipped all three of the lower tier assassins.
Oh yeah, where's Girly Poo? Yeah, there we go. Yeah.
You're still Venom.
There we go.
I feel like the default colors in this game are better than they were in Exord.
They did adjust them.
They are not the same.
Okay.
There's
well,
no
sorry. For Sin, I noticed
the colors are the same, but they did adjust all of
well,
the
Well, Potemkin's are different because he doesn't have his black and green one anymore.
Oh, maybe he changed then.
Like a guard
Mamoru time!
Yeah.
Wooly, I'm going to Mamoru you.
By force.
Are you going to let me?
Yeah, again, girl.
So what we've discovered is that nearly every Guilty Gear character can be improved by making them black.
Yes.
Like, every time!
Tan it up.
Every single one.
Where's my car?
Where's your ice car?
You got no car.
Not the car, though. The ground thing.
The ground car.
Learn how to deal with it, loser. Yeah!
It's not gonna go well. Shit.
What was that?
Oh, horizontal?
Hers is different.
Shit.
I'll show you some different. How's that for different, you fuck?
Oh.
What's mine?
Your guard chomp didn't work.
What's mine?
Same as it ever was, Wooly.
I don't know it. I don't know.
Oh, it's quarter circle forward, half circle back with circle or triangle.
Okay.
And she also has double quarter circle forward with hard slash.
There it is.
There's your ice car. Oh, wow, it actually is ice car. I never put that together.
Yeah, it's just on the ground.
I thought he was crazy and saying crazy things. Like, he thought it was real.
Oh. Oh.
But then she has a regular one, too.
So he loses the Eddie if he gets hit at all.
Yeah, it knocks him right off.
Yeah, Street Shark.
I always love that stupid shark.
Yeah.
And here it comes again.
Nice.
Well, anyway.
Yeah. The big jump final with a little
he
baby.
He wins the battle of the Ganguros.
Oh, that.
Sick.
And Venom already is black, so let's see if we can chalk him up.
Sure.
To Matt, I think.
Yeah.
Suppose so.
All right. Yeah, he's very black already.
Make him white.
Make him white.
There you go.
That looks fucking weird, actually.
It does. Although he's really more brown.
Did take everyone, right?
The line is blurred. Go for Jacko.
I'll take Jacko.
All of her moves are down, down, and a button.
I'll take this cranky construct color.
Yeah. Oh, my God.
Her right. Win pose is scandalous.
She has a lot of really cool stuff. Like, that's the one thing I did do for Revelator, so I looked at all the victory poses and all that shit.
Her victory pose is great.
There's a lot of really nice
stuff. Just fuck the poses. You don't need to play the game.
All I'll say about her victory pose is those are some tight pants.
Hey, it's Lucille.
Venom, you're so cool.
I remember when I thought that was a mask.
I thought so, too.
It's like, nah, bro, that's my hair.
Hi, guys, I'm Cranky Construct.
And I'm so perfect that I keep it so that you can see the perfect sign of the eye
on
my hair. Yeah, that's what I was going
now for. It's a little clearer that it's totally not a mask. That's a good fucking sweep.
So what if you put them all out at the same time?
Nobody knows.
You just send out more and more soldiers. You can just keep adding them, but good luck keeping them there.
Send out your little soldiers.
Little soldier boys.
Do
I
it.
I don't really...
That how stays do you, how now!
Do I'm pretty sure it's down, down, punch, kick, slash, or hard slash.
Yeah, there you go.
Great.
Set up your pool, well. Your pool combos.
Can he always teleport after those?
Yeah, now you got a guy. Yeah, now you got a bunch of guys.
Yeah, minions.
But if you get hit, they disappear, so you got to be careful.
It's like cute Gargos.
Yeah, it really is. Okay, that's that thing you did, Matt, takes them all away.
Okay,
like, it puts them all away,
then
that's what you do to protect them when they're being, like, when they're in a bad situation.
Yoga catastrophe.
But they keep their levels if you do that. I think if they get destroyed, they lose their levels.
I don't know what I just did.
You see on the side of the screen, they have
so
their
you,
levels.
Yeah, and then you spend it.
Yeah,
what
so
is
now,
that?
So now, Matt, you want to try placing them again if you get another knockback.
Oh.
What is that fine. Fucking aura?
Protective orb.
It's. I think it buffs your minions, but I'm not 100% sure.
Yeah, and there's
what a great design.
And there's cooldown and shit.
Yeah, Jacko is fantastic.
If you want RTS in your fighters, there you go.
Oh, so sometimes it does other things. I don't know.
What does that do?
That one buffs all her buddies.
No, I mean the stupid thing that I threw out.
Oh. There we go, there we
yeah,
go.
Yeah. And now you buff them up, that's how it works?
Well, you got, and yeah, you got
to
stay on the front
line. But I don't know what I did to do the buff. And every button does.
It's fine. Just get in there with normals to keep your guys safe.
Yeah. Keep them safe.
Did I do it? Yeah.
Good job.
You're great, Jacko.
That was it. We end on that scintillating match where I knew what was happening.
I was the same thing with. Was that Dandy's? What is that?
Dandyism.
Dadaism.
Hey, Jacko. Oh, she's another of the assassin characters. Oh, well, that makes sense.
Interesting.
Well, that's Revelator. What a cool fucking game.
Revelators.
I love this game. I love you, Guilty
everybody
Gear.
Everybody install.
Okay, everybody. Make out with your mics to tell us show how much you love Guilty Gear.
Install. There you go.
I know at least.